title of the post, Living Dead. What is life? Is my life or your life life? Or what throbs between us is life? Are the people around us living? Are they living because we see them moving? Eating, drinking, walking, talking, fighting, loving, or sometimes even thinking. Is that considered life? For a businessman, producing a good product is life. For a worker, working sincerely is life. For doctors, saving patients' life is life. For a patient, following doctor's advice is life. For teachers, educating young is life. For students, learning from teacher is life. For a soldier, fighting with the enemy is life. For citizens, being alert is life. For a babysitter, caring is life. For rich and powerful, being kind to weaker is life. For farmers, producing for the nation is life. But are all these doing what they are supposed to be doing? They are merely walking and talking. Six men rape a 25-year-old student. Three men rape a 15-year-old in a car. A politician and his 40 cronies rape a young girl for months. Girl in a home for handicapped raped. 15-year-old raped. 12-year-old raped. 10-year-old raped. 7-year-old raped. 5-year-old. Crowd protests against unceasing rapes. Police officer slaps a protesting girl. Minister says, watch TV at night for population control. A minister tells farmers to urinate and irrigate their farms. No one is there to do anything, stop anything. I think no one is here living. I guess the buck stops with me. All this ends with me. It ends with my end. I am also dying. Dying because I am thinking. We all are dead. Dead nations, dead priests, dead faiths, in a dead world.